And take a look at this photo. A state trooper's patrol car was stuck this morning on Interstate 81, also near the Tully exit. The trooper was helping a tow truck with a disabled vehicle when his car was hit from behind. The trooper has minor injuries.